Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. My tip today is about simplifying your parts when you're practicing for a show. Oftentimes when we're in the rehearsal space, we try different things, different fills as drummers, or different licks as guitar players, and we might be able to pull those licks off two out of three times, but there's always the potential that that third time is not going to work. So usually what I do a couple days before the show when I'm practicing my sets is I simplify my parts. If I'm a drummer, I play fills that I know I can nail. If I'm playing guitar, I know what I can play and what I'm risking on the night of the show. So I always kind of get real with myself and think about the band, think about the song, and think about making sure that I can play all of the parts that I'm going to play on stage. There's also the factor of adrenaline, nerves, so anything that you can, you know, almost play consistently in the rehearsal space, you have to think whether you're going to be able to play it on stage with your nerves and your adrenaline running. So hope that helps next time you're practicing for a gig. Rock on!